What's up guys, I am Nikhil here from TechNest. Welcome back to yet another episode of Best Android TV Apps. And if you missed the previous video of the Best Android TV Apps, you can find the link over here, which you can access at the end of this video. So now, let's start this video. And this time, I have a list of interesting apps for your TV. Hope you guys will also love this series. Now in current situation, where we are working from home and kids are studying virtually, where most of our free time is spent in front of our TV. Now if you want to keep your TV viewing habits in check or want to make sure that kids do not overdo in front of big screen, TV usage can help. In short, you can say it is a TV well-being app. Once you install the app from the Play Store, this application will request you to grant special app access to monitor the app usage. Once you provide the access, the app appears very minimal and aesthetic. Over the left hand side, the first app which you see is the most used app, and all other apps which you have used will reflect on the left hand side in descending order of usage. Now once you enter into the next option below the most used app, you can find the option to set daily usage timing, which will restrict you to use your TV beyond the set time, and it can be updated on daily basis also. Like on weekdays, you want to restrict yourself, and over the weekend, you want the extended time to watch more of your Netflix releases. Now if you go for paid version, you can also lock the apps, which will restrict others to open that particular app. Most of the time, when we watch our favorite series or movie, we keep our phone aside, or if it is somewhere, we do not drag ourselves to get our phone until it is very important. And to avoid such situation, the best option is to get notification in our TV. Notification from your mobile will help you to forward notification from your mobile device immediately to your Android TV screen. And the notifications are so minimal, which will not impact your TV viewing experience, as it only shows application logo and details contained in the notifications. And to use this, you need to install the app in your mobile phone as well as in your Android TV. This app will work with most of your important applications like Gmail, WhatsApp, SMS, incoming and outgoing call as well. There are several other settings which will help you to customize your notification viewing experience, which you will discover once you start exploring this app. This is one of the must-have app if you are a TV lover. We have different categories of app available on Google Play Store, but one segment which was vacant from very long time is now filled by Jio Pages. Yes, this is a web browser which is 100% compatible with your remote control. Once you install and start the app, you can choose between browsing on a normal mode or incognito mode. The browser is easy to use and offer a personalized home page, and the web browser is also available in multiple languages. The best part of this browser is, if you do not have Air Mouse in your remote, it will work smoothly with center button of your remote control. You can easily navigate the web page by using up and down arrow key of your remote control, and by clicking OK button of your remote control, you can enter the web browser, and even you can play video and download content from it. Of course, you can sideload popular browsers such as Google Chrome or Firefox. However, Jio Page is much easier to install and work smoothly with our Android TV. Another free app for your TV that could be very handy is Remote Mapper. With the help of this app, you can remap your remote control button or add more function to it. And the app is also very easy to use. You just have to enter the app and select Add button. Now select the button from your remote control which you want to remap. Like here, I want to use my center button. Now customize the type of press you want. And here I have selected the long press and assigning it to Netflix. Now close the app, and when you are at home screen, just long press the center button. It will launch the Netflix. Same way, you can assign any button of your remote control to any other task. like to take a screenshot of your TV screen. Again, go to the app and select the button. Like here, I am using right click long press, and from the drop down, select action and then select screenshot. That's all. You are ready to take screenshots. There are several other functions as well, which you can automate by using this app. This is the same Duo app which is available on our mobile phone, which is now launched for our Android TV as well. This app does not need an introduction, as we all know how it works. So if you are interested in a group call with your friends, family, or even want to attend a meeting on a big screen, you just have to plug in an external webcam with inbuilt microphone. That's all. You are now ready to make video call on a big screen. Now when you compare Amazon App Store with Google Play Store, you will find the number of app available on Amazon App Store has more exclusive list compared to Google Play Store. But this app is not available on Google Play Store. So to download this app, you can use GeoPages or any other web browser which is available on your Android TV. Just search for Amazon App Store and open the page which is on top offered by Amazon and click here to download. Once it is downloaded, install it by granting the access as requested by web browser. Login with your Amazon credential. Now you will find all the apps which are available on Fire TV Stick, and you will also get the access for those apps which are paid on Google Play Store or not available on Google Play Store. So that was the part 2 of the best Android TV apps. If you think there is any other app should make this list, make sure to comment down below so that everyone is aware. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Share with your friends, and you do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.